ये ऊन प्राप्त करने में किस तरह की हिंसा होती है, ये सब सब तरह.
The question is that what is the cruelty in using woolen apparels?
Thank you for your question. Always when we're using animals for our benefit, we are exploiting someone. We are using someone for our benefit. That alone is an issue because animals are not here to be taken from. So when we take their wool, we're taking their warmth, we're taking their jacket, we're taking what is theirs. The core problem is the idea that animals are here for us. And while we believe this, there will always be cruelties involved. Now, in the wool industry, there are many cruelties. For one, when these sheep have been bred over and over and over again, selectively, so that they will produce more and more wool, faster and faster. And the more wool they have until they are shorn, until their wool is shaved, the more heat, the more problem like this, more heavy. When they have their wool taken off, there are often many cuts, many scrapes, many pain like this. In the wool industry, when animals produce less wool and they start being less useful, then these animals are worth less than what it costs to feed them and to keep them. So they are sent to the slaughterhouse to have their throats slit. But the problem is always the core problem is always the same, and that is that we are using animals for us. We are using animals for our benefit. We have us in mind, not them. And that is the core of the problem here. That we take from them and we use them and we see individuals as property, as something that we own, someone that we own. But there are always cruelties involved when we shore sheep, when we take their wool, when we cut, sometimes we cut around their anus so that it, often sheep, many flies come around their anus and they will cut slices of skin off their anus so that it scars over and then less flies come. And they do this without pain relief, they just cut. There are many, many different things. But at the end of the day, we shouldn't be breeding animals into existence for us. They didn't ask for this. Imagine it if it was humans. If we were breeding humans into existence for their hair, okay? And we take their hair whenever we want because we say, well, we bred them. We brought them here. We gave them life. We should be able to take from them if we want. But that is not considering the individual. This individual has life now, and we shouldn't be taking from them just because we brought them here. It still isn't right for them to be.